one of Chicago's Diva for Women of Words. And thank you for all the momentum we've had first.